सी फेररचे इशूचेर आज मेरेन हांवें कांयच म्हजें स्टेटमेंट दिवंक नाशिल्लो. कित्याक म्हाका सरकाराची एंटीपथी म्हजेर जी आहा ती एक कितें ग्रँड स्टँडींग जावन आय डीड नॉट वॉन्ट टू अफेक्ट दीस एंटीपथी ऑफ द गव्हर्मेंट टुवर्ड्स मी टू लीड टू एनी ग्रँड स्टँडींग डॅट वूड अफेक्ट द कॉज ऑफ द सी फेरर्स हू आर नाव स्ट्रँडेड सम इन द इंटरनॅशनल वॉटर्स अँड हू आर ऑलमोस्ट 10,000 इन नंबर. ऑल्सो आय डीड वॉन्ट टू इनवेड ऑन द टर्फ of many self-proclaimed leaders of the seafarers who are there in Salsit. All of us are concerned. आमचे आमदार साश्टीचे काल मुख्यमंत्र्याक मेळ्ळे. सगळें हांव आयकत आहा. मुख्यमंत्र्यांनी प्रोमिसी दिल्ल्यो आहा ते हांवें आयकल्ल्यो आहा. पुणून अशें म्हाका दिसता की आज मेरेन जें कितें सरकारा कडच्यान आमकां आयकूंक आयल्या दीज आर ओन्ली एम्प्टी प्रोमिसीस. आय माय सेल्फ फोन one of the senior bureaucrats in Delhi who is connected to the seafarers. He told me that this is a decision that has to be taken at the cabinet secretary level. I have written, but nothing as yet has moved. Now this person, when I was deputy CM, I had even brought him to Goa with regard to an issue of the seafarers. So I knew him. So what is very clear now is that the government's announcements and meeting of their MLAs of the BJP of Salsit and all this is basically tomfoolery. What is new now? Government yesterday is saying, no, this is a matter with the central government. Right? Who didn't know about it? The whole world knows that the issue is about the with the central government. It is related to Ministry of External Affairs because foreign embassies come in the picture. There is nothing new in this. But the chief minister had said that he had a week ago spoken to the Prime Minister and he had informed him the Prime Minister. What has happened about that? Is the government really interested or not? Goaikars want a straight answer, not a merry-go-round trip. So there are concrete steps that are required. What are the concrete steps? You have to have a risk assessment immediately through the embassies, and after that you take the help of the military perhaps in Goa to draw up a viable rescue plan. Government should know that this issue of postponing the thing, saying that we will take a decision after the lockdown period of 14. See, the government has taken a decision here that lockdown should be extended. And then you are saying that decision will be taken after 14. What happens if they get infected in the interim period? So I want to tell the government, there are cases. One case is, there is a ship registered in Malta by the name of Marella Discovery. It has 200 Indians, out of which 65 are Goans. This ship is now berthed in Kochi. Around 4 days ago, the NRI Commissioner Naren Savekar has written to the chairman of the Kochi Port Trust, saying that Goans want to are feeling insecure, they want to come out. Nothing has happened. So I want to tell the government, dar sarkaracyan hanga kochin ashille goykarank rescue karun jayna khoncha France ani khoncha Italy ani khoy Bahamas kine kartale Philippines an adun lokang pavile photo dakhailele ha tani Royal Caribbean an tani tanche dev chartered aircrafts to take people home. So it appears that the government is not very keen on this. And I want to tell the government, especially the chief minister, the NRI chairman, as well as the ruling party MLAs from Salsit, that if something happens to these Goaikars, it will be the sole responsibility of them. Edo tarvatyan kiden jale zalyar sarkaran ek tuklen aplya dhorun jay ki Goaikar sarke doye ugde karun payta. कितेंय जर तांकां जालें जाल्यार सरकार रिस्पॉन्सिबल आसतलो. नाजाल्यार क्लियर कट सांगा, वगीत तियात्रां वचनाकात. हाडटले आमी लॅटर बरयलां, लॅटर बरयलें तें नाका. तुमी दाखयलेलें आहा तुमकां कितलें इन्फ्लुयन्स आहा तें दिल्लीन. म्हादयीचे इश्यूचेर आमकां कळ्ळें कितलें आहा तें. पूण थंय कितें आशिल्लें, दिल्ली सपोर्टेड कर्नाटका आनी एक दुसरी पार्टी आशिल्ली सपोर्ट करपाक. तारवट्यांक हांगा हाडपा खातीर जर सगळ्यां भितर एकमत आहा जाल्यार हाडपाचो इश्यू कितें जाला. आणि रेस्क्यू प्लॅन जर तुमका इफ इट इज नॉट इन प्लेस टेक हेल्प ऑफ द आर्मी टू ड्रॉप अ रेस्क्यू प्लॅन ऑफ द मिलिटरी टू ड्रॉप अ रेस्क्यू प्लॅन यू हॅव टू हॅव अ वायबल रेस्क्यू प्लॅन अँड यू हॅव टू ऑल्सो हॅव अ रिस्क असेसमेंट इमिजिएटली डन टू द फॉरेन एम्बसीज ॲट द मोमेंट विदाउट विच इट मीन्स दॅट द गव्हर्नमेंट इज नॉट कन्सर्न अँड इज डुईंग नथिंग अबाउट द सीफायरर्स इश्यू आय हॅव ब्रॉट अ क्लिअर वन केस विच आय हॅव पॉइंटेड आउट टू यू I have heard that there was another Mauritian ship having more goans and its berth in Bombay. Even they are not being able to come back. So, kine challa hai? And let me not only say about seafarers. There are Goaikars are stranded. Goaikars je bahir gelle, lockdown zalo te tohi chulle. Ashe kitle jana? Ek journalist ha, Punjabcho ek senior journalist jirkun ha, Mumbai. Tanka ghara yopak jay mare. Goaikars je padte yung sutta, tanka hai tumhi kyung sutna? मग तुमकां पडलां कोणाचें आतां टुरिस्ट गोंया येवंक सोदचो ना गोंयकारांक तरी परते हाडपाचें करा मरे तुमी मग सरकार आसा कित्याक गोंयकारां खातीर सरकार ना जाल्यार कोणा खातीर सरकार हे प्रश्न म्हणटा म्हाका हांव सरकारा कडेन विनंती करतां बेगींतल्या बेगीन कॉन्क्रीट स्टेप्स घेवन दाखयात की तुमकां खरें गोंयकारांचें पडलां म्हण खरें तारवट्यांचें पडलां म्हण नाजाल्यार ही बातयां उबी मारनात